These are the stamped linen. It's going into the tannin dye bath, and we shall see what comes out when you can see those marks now. Okay, and they get fed into, oops, into the dye vat. This is for half an hour, and these are cooked there for half an hour. To bring out the color of the iron paste. Whoa, you can see it already, look at that. Start to see, whoa. These aren't just conventional stamps. These are cooked into the fiber. This is a three-step, four-step process.